Take two bottle caps and start cutting the edges. Use sharp scissors for this. This is how it will look after cutting both the caps. Then take a safety pin and hit it. And then pierce holes in both the cap. The next step is to paint. So take your nail paint and start applying it on both the bottle caps. It gets really hard to cover the whole area. So take a safety pin and insert it in the hole so that it will remain stable and you can paint the whole area. Paint both the caps as well as the backside of the caps and let them dry completely. To draw the emojis, I'm using black acrylic paint. You can even use nail paint as per your convenience. You can draw the same emoji on both the earrings, or you can go with another emoji like I did. I really like the idea of drawing another emoji because I think it's really cool and fun. Once you're done drawing, just keep it to dry and then apply a transparent coat of nail paint. But make sure that your paint is fully dried or else the paint will spread. Next step is to take any of your earrings and just put it inside the hole you created with the help of safety pin. And there you go, there your earrings are ready. The earrings look so cute and fun. They can go with any of your casual outfit. And they don't even look like they are made out of bottle caps, which you are going to throw away. So it's really a cool DIY. I tell you, you should try it. You'll love it. Ta-da! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye!